Tomorrow's never promised, but now is the time for hopes arising. Tomorrow's never promised, but now is the time for change that starts today. Whoa.
Hey, glad you guys could make it today. We did have some homework last night, specifically pages 42 to 46. And we're actually going to go over that right now. While you're getting that out, how about L, you put up problem 3. How about George, you put up problem 7. And Hannah, how about lucky number 13, if you would be so kind? Okay. Okay, hey, Gibbons, get to the office quick. Everybody else, out the hall.
She fainted in class, and we brought her back here to the health room, and she's laying down, and she's feeling okay. Hey, Al, I really need you to lay back down. You've not been feeling well for a while.
What happened?
You hit your head, but I don't believe you have a concussion or anything. I think that you need to rest. I already talked to your mom and dad, and they're going to come pick you up. But let me go get you another bottle of water and some Advil.
Dehydrated?
Mrs. Keller's here to pick you up, Elle, so if you need to get anything out of your locker, you can go and do that.
You fainted in class?
Yeah.
Math class? Did the nurse say why?
She said I was dehydrated. It doesn't make any sense though, because I drink a lot of water.
I know you do. Elle, are you on any drugs? Are you?
Yeah, I'm 100% a crack addict.
make it to get out of school? What else?
What's for dinner?
You okay? What's going on?
Sorry.
Are you okay? Why are you ignoring us? Literally called your name like 5 times.
Can you read that?
Why are you ignoring us?
What's going on, Elle? You okay?
She's joking, right?
You've had funnier jokes than that before. Come on.
Hey, guys, first period's starting. We gotta go. We can just find our lunch or whatever.
Mom, I can't hear anything anymore.
Just ringing.
I can't hear myself anymore. Hello? I need some help from my daughter.
Make full right with the doctor's name.